Now, I also acknowledge that, delivering a speech here is also a project. What does a project involve? A project involves a certain timeline. I have been given 20 minutes, so I have to stick to it. There are certain resources. Obviously, my PowerPoint presentation, the very effective team here is a resource, the hotel where we are sitting, the venue, lighting, notes, everything is a resource. But most importantly, according to me, audience is a resource, right? And I'm not sure whether we've used the audience as a resource very well. So I will make an attempt, and I hope I succeed. So first of all, before jumping into the aspect of my presentation, let me involve the audience by asking you a few questions. Do you think education at all levels is at a very, very path-breaking inflection point? Do we all believe that education is at a path-breaking point because of the technology and digital in our lives? Who all believe yes? Who all believe no? So majority believe that technology and digitalization of education is going to be the future. And how does it impact your projects? I will try to amplify through word pictures so that, you know, something sticks. Why are we all here? Are we here to learn, stay at the cutting edge of knowledge in project management, and stay relevant in our workforce or as an employer or in our organizations? Are we here for this? I think the answer is unanimously yes. So there are two clear takeaways that digitalization of education is the next big thing that is going to impact project management in this sector. And the second thing is there is no stopping of learning. And as you will see later on, that our diplomas or our degrees will be our tombstones. You have to learn all through your life cycle. So that's what I'm going to touch on in my speech later on. Now, I also sort of polled who is my audience. There are educators, there are IT integrators, there are public speaking experts, there are IT integrators, there are software companies, there are even law firms, there are consulting firms. So there is a diverse set of people who have a certain engagement towards project management. And I think to provide a common language, I will try and use an illustration on digital projects on which I'm doing my research as a PhD scholar under Dr. Agarwal's guidance, which will tell you what lies ahead if you're engaged in education projects. First of all, I wanted to use, you know, technical terms, but the topics are more word pictures. So lull before the storm. Right now, we are all very complacent. Nothing is happening in education. It's still the same classroom, same bricks and mortar, but it's the lull before the storm. Reimagine learning, how the workplace learning, how higher education and school is fundamentally changing and is going to accelerate over the years. So it's reimagining of learning. And third is controlled alt delete, which is basically all old rules are off. We have to reimagine and redefine learning as a whole. And how are we going to cope with it? Are we going to be the deer in the headlight where we are frozen, hey, what happened? Or are we going to drive and be participant in that change? So two facts, and this is one of the best practices of project management. Never give people more than three things to remember or ingest. Two facts: that 64% of employees will fail within the first 4 years because they don't have the right skills. And 65% of high schoolers, whatever they will be learning in college today, will be irrelevant because they will be doing jobs which haven't been invented yet. Now, this is a very sobering fact, and this is why education is going to change and project management of educational projects is going to change. This is the old classroom, this is the new classroom. The illiterate of the 21st century will not be the ones who cannot read or write, but cannot learn, relearn, or unlearn. And that's what we are doing today, right? We are learning new things, and we are unlearning a few things too. This is a picture of the workplace. This is what we think. This is where we are today. And I think it's already happening. It's 24/7. You have mobile phones, you have your Wi-Fi. Today you are doing global projects where your team members you'll never get to see. They are all on a common platform. So this is how fundamentally people within the workplace will experience change. Here, two big numbers. US dollar 255 billion, 23%. What are these numbers? This is the size of investment that is going in digital education projects globally. So all project managers, please note that have a specific focus on education and have a bent of mind and processes and products which address education sector as a whole, because it's a massive market growing 23% CAGR.